There he is, the man they call Vader. Rocking up a kid Shamrock they have met before at JR once in Richmond, Virginia.
It was on May the 11th in Richmond, Virginia. They call it a cold day in hell. And here's some highlights of the action.
From Sacramento, California, weighing in at 235 pounds, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
Ken Shamrock, who holds a victory over the man they call Vader to kick things off tonight, live on Raw from Halifax, Nova Scotia. We had an occasion to pick up these pre-recorded comments from Ken Shamrock. Shamrock focusing on Vader and focusing on SummerSlam
Vader,
as well.
You're one of the toughest men I've fought. I beat you the first time, and I'm going to beat you tonight. And that's going to put me in my zone for SummerSlam, British Bulldog. And it'll be knuckle-up time for me, chow-down time for you.
And you notice that can of pedigree dog food there.
Yeah, I guess at least Ken Shamrock has good taste. That's the most expensive dog food you eat. That stuff's about $2 a can, you know.
British Bulldog boasting that if he lost to Shamrock, he would eat a can of dog food. And Mr. Shamrock bringing a can along with him to the Meadowlands.
The last time these two men met, Vader suffered a broken nose in four or five places.
And quick back underneath there by Vader's. Back to the corner.
Vader, the former Colorado Buffalo football All-American, played for the Los Angeles Rams as well, a magnificent athlete for a 458-pounder. But we must point out that thus far in Shamrock's WWF career, that Shamrock has been unpinned in WWF competition.
Here we go, trying to knock the chocks out from the big man. Good strategy. It looks like perhaps Shamrock might use his feet a little bit more than he did in the previous encounter.
Well, Vader's got a tremendous amount of international experience, and certainly one would think Vader, with that experience advantage, may have the edge in this matchup, plus the motivation to even the score and get a victory any way he can against the world's most dangerous man in this matchup in Halifax, Nova Scotia.
You got that right, Ross, about even the score, because I've talked to Vader, and believe me, that broken nose of his is still on his mind. He said he wants to return the favor to Ken Shamrock tonight.
He was lucky that broken nose was still on his face after May the 11th in Richmond.
All right, here we go. Test of strength there. Notice the leverage factor, Shamrock getting underneath the big buffalo. And
there you go.
That was a thumb to the eye.
Oh, I didn't see a thumb.
And now working the ribs out, upstairs now. Look at Vader. Vader all over Ken Shamrock.
Break his nose, Vader.
Shamrock set up for the ride. Whoop. Over the hill. No. Nice takedown.
Shamrock attempted to go for a leg grapevine there, submission maneuver. But look at Vader. Those clubbing blows like a big grizzly bear.
Wow.
Shamrock can't see out of one eye. Shamrock's vision is impaired. Vader thumbed him in the eye.
Vader, 6'5", 458 pounds, has uncanny quickness and agility for a giant his size.
Vader drops the elbow. Vader against Ken Shamrock, a contrast of styles. And right now, Shamrock is paying the price.
I'll tell you one thing, as it relates to SummerSlam on August the 3rd on pay-per-view, I'll say this conclusively about the British Bulldog. The Bulldog is not, I repeat, is not intimidated by Ken Shamrock's vaunted no-holds-barred fighting reputation.
Vader with leverage goes up and down across Shamrock, and that'll do it. Hooks the leg, has the leverage, and somehow Shamrock kicks out.
Get that nose, Vader. I want to see it. I'd like to see Ken Shamrock's nose pressed all over his face, just mad.
Oh, man.
Look at this.
Paul Bear striking Shamrock with his shoe.
Those are Bruno Magli's.
Let's not go there.
They certainly smell like something.
Shamrock having some degree of difficulty, as anyone would in this no-holds-barred type environment. I mean, he was thumbed in the eye. The manager on the outside of the ring uses his shoe behind the official's back with a heart, soul, and heel to bash you into the head. Shamrock on the outside now.
Look out!
Shamrock.
Wow!
It's getting nasty early here tonight. This is going to be a momentous night. And we're glad you're with us, ladies and gentlemen, wherever you are.
And Paul Bear very proud of the antics of the man they call Vader. Paul Bear allegedly is going to give another major announcement here later on tonight. Let's go back and take a look at this double feature now. Live action in the right-hand part of your screen is Vader. Watch this. Shamrock has been hammered. Look at Vader go.
Vader with a relentless body attack on Shamrock. Shamrock about 235, being outweighed here about 200 pounds.
Here we go.
And it looks like Shamrock is going to suffer his first defeat here tonight.
No!
Going downstairs. Downstairs. Look out.
No!
Belly-to-belly suplex by Shamrock. He suplexed a 458-pound Vader. There's a leg break. A submission move there.
Don't give up, Vader. Don't tap out.
Look at that. Paul Bear breaks the eyes. Paul Bear just breaks the eyes.
Look out, Paul.
Shamrock will go for him.
Uh-oh.
Paul Bear picking off. World's most dangerous man can erupt at any moment. There he goes.
Disqualified referee.
Oh.
Vader catching Shamrock coming back in.
And now Vader dropping Shamrock right down on his back. Uh-oh, look out.
It may be time for a Vader bomb. Or could it be time for a moonsault?
Unbelievable athleticism for a man his size. Vader now towering over Shamrock.
Vader's nose! Vader's
splash! The Vader splash! That's over!
No set! How does Shamrock kick out of that, McMahon?
You've got me, Shamrock, with tremendous resilience. And Shamrock not looking too good here at this juncture.
He won't kick out after this one. Finishing!
Here we go. Here comes the Vader bomb!
Of Vader. That's going to slow Vader down at least momentarily.
And it looks like Shamrock is getting in the zone.
It's knuckle up time for Shamrock.
Shamrock, look at him go.
Cover up, Vader, cover up.
Vader for the ride to the buckle. And here comes Shamrock. Uh-oh, look out. Whoa, no.
Ooh.
And Shamrock's back striking the side of the ring as he was thrown to the outside.
Shamrock's lower back taking a pounding there, thanks to Vader.
Shamrock,
wait a minute.
The British Bulldog! The British Bulldog!
A European champion hammering away at Shamrock!
The British Bulldog rematch is going to face at SummerSlam!
Driving it down on that steel girder!
Shamrock, who just sustained a back injury on the side of the ring, driven down into the steel ramp by the Bulldog, and oh no, Shamrock has lost his first match.
The winner of this match is a result of a countout, the man they call Vader.
The score as far as evens the score as far as the victory column.
Look out, look out.
Let's take a look at a replay of that awesome power slam. The Bulldog, you saw the back of the official in there. Bulldog driving Shamrock right down into the steel girder.
Certainly gives Shamrock something to think about as it relates to the European title matchup August the 3rd at SummerSlam.
Who's the most dangerous man in the world?
We will see more of the British Bulldog later on in the six-man flag match, ladies and gentlemen, tonight. Yes, the flag match coming up later on. We had an occasion to pick up these relatively partisan comments.